can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk. We're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk.
I'm not ready! Voice for love!
Focus up, boy.
I'm not ready.
We're done here? We can leave? We could go home now? Be warm?
careful!
That's chill.
Thank you.
Ooh, that's chilly.
Huh.
of those. Good.
It's another Valkyrie. What should we do?
Perhaps we should strike up a conversation. I'm a bit curious why one would be down here, in physical form, no less.
I don't know. She doesn't look very friendly.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Looks like polite conversation isn't an option.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
For the record, I never need to come back here. Thanks.
What's it gonna be this time? Something on your mind, boy? Bring those back soon. I got plans. Got what you wanted. Make you something? What's it gonna be? You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad. What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes. A strange material.
What is this stuff?
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Let's see.
Fancy seeing you two here.
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
To work we go. I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor. And I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you. Don't let the Draugr get you. Just make sure you give yourself enough time while you're hunting for echoes. I know you two get carried away, breaking pots and looting corpses.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous. Heading to a mist-free area.
Chamber. Thank you. wish Mom were here.
Evaldi sure did a number on this place. Not that there was much to see before. Still, the echoes remain, ready for plunder.
To next.
Huh.
brother, you're fading fast.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. And for you, until we meet again, my friends.
Thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No, it is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Now where do we go from here?